that you should choose good values to measure yourself against. So you know what, dear, will I choose to be honest, unafraid, and never stop creating, and to answer your question.